Welcome to the program, Bianca.
Thank you. I'm Athenista.
Correct.
Social.
Ang pressure, no, na kailangan i-back-to-back mo ang Miss International. What are you thinking?
It's a huge pressure, definitely, but I really want to do it. I want to bring home the crown again. And I'm confident that I can because the same people who trained Bea are the people who are going to train me. And this time, I'm going to have the reigning Miss International to be there and give me advice. So it's not.
I love her confidence! Panalo!
Panalo na tayo. You know, you competed against 39 other candidates, and karamihan sa kanila are seasoned beauty contestants. Ano ang ipinanglaban mo? I mean, how did you have a game plan?
I didn't. I really didn't. I think it was just because it was my first time. Yung mindset ko lang, I'm just gonna enjoy it. I'm just gonna have fun, enjoy it, be myself, be the best that I can be. And I think that's what
that worked.
Showed on stage. Yeah.
The best way to do it. Diba?
Tanungin na natin, diba? All you need is love. What else do you need?
One of the questions, diba, si Mimilani Marquez po, Miss International, asked that question. Aside from love, what else do you need?
I think true love, whether it be familial or romantic, always has to start with respect.
Ganda, wow. No?
Aside from true love, you have to start with respect. Okay. Ako talaga money.
Money, really?
Yeah, aside from love? I need money because love and money makes me happy. Love and money make me happy. But I would have answered it that way.
So sa'yo, ang sagot mo doon talaga,
respect.
Respect.
Oh, oh.
Apart from love, kailangan respect.